Ain't got no money, don't know where to go.
Hey everyone, this is the Big Purple Couch. I'm Shelby Gobbo, your entertainment host, and tonight I'm here with Matt and Alex from These Kids Wear Crowns.
Hello.
Hi, how does it feel to be in London?
Great. This is our second time here at this event, so we're excited. Last year was awesome. We have agreed that it was the best show that we've ever played.
Yeah.
Because of the audience, of course. But
we're playing the exact show again tonight, so
yeah.
Hopefully it's just
even better.
All right, are you guys working on anything now, an upcoming album, and can you tell us a little bit about that?
Yes, we are working on a new album, our second full length, so it's been a fun process, a long one, but that's always, it's always fun, you know.
How did you all meet and become your band?
Four of us grew up together, basically, all in the same town, Chilliwack, BC, where we claim that we're from, and we kind of just knew each other through the school system, and we're playing in bands together or playing at shows together, and just in 2009 everything just kind of came together. A few bands ended, and so we formed a super group, we like to say.
Yeah.
Where did your band name come from? How did that come about?
It took us like three days straight. We were talking like, we need to find a band name. We wrote down a bunch of words we like, tried to put them together. And then actually when it, we came up with Kids with Crowns, and it just like, didn't, like we liked the idea of it, but it didn't have a good ring to it.
And yeah, so we like the royalty, or the theme of,
and the alliteration we liked.
Yeah.
So one night I was just like driving, and just These Kids Wear Crowns came to my head, and I was like, I think that's pretty cool, and text them, and it, like right away as we just knew that was the name. Like,
yeah.
Everything else, we had like five other ones that we were like so close.
But they were either
picked.
We
just weren't quite there, and then that was just the one, so we went with it.
No one complained about it for two days, so it was passed, and that was that.
All right, you guys are on Much Music's disc band. How was that?
It was fun. That was like 4 months after we played our first show. So it was like really quick to all of a sudden be on TV, and then I don't really even know if we considered the future, like we would be getting a opportunity to like be signed and whatnot, but it just all kind of fell into place really quickly.
In Toronto, they saw us at one of our shows, like Much Music did, and they asked us to be on the show. But we just came back from tour, so we didn't really have much money, and that's why they worked out a deal with Via Rail, so we rode the train all the way from Chilliwack to Toronto.
Yeah.
So that was pretty cool.
That's a hike.
Yeah, it was a fun trip, though.
It was like three-day train ride or something.
There are some pretty cold parts of Canada that you can hit along the Via Rail if you're interested.
Yeah, it was like the coldest part of the year. Like,
yeah.
There were some places like minus 35 and stuff. When we got off the train, it was just insane.
All right, I know you guys did a remake of Whitney Houston's I Want to Dance with Somebody. Now, she has a huge legacy. Were you nervous doing a remake of that song, or what made you guys decide to pick that song to redo?
Well, we just wanted to, like, we like to play different covers live that are outside of our genre to kind of put our own touch on it, and then at least if it isn't good, we can say, well, it's, you know, it was a country song that we tried, pop or something like that. But I guess it was kind of the same genre, just years 80s. Ago. Yeah, 80s. But no, it was something we just wanted to do as for fun live, and then we liked it, so we sent it to the label, and they were like, we didn't know what the process was going to be to how to get to cover a song. We were like, oh.
The permission to put on the album.
Yeah. we just sent them the demo, the writers of the song, and they sent him back a message back saying, yeah, go ahead, we like it, we like the energy, and you're allowed to do it. So we put it on the album, and it was a single.
Yeah, I love the twist on it. Would you guys mind just standing up, showing us maybe your favorite dance moves?
Oh.
Personal favorites?
Okay, well, I have one
move that I'd like to show you.
So those are the moves that will reel in the ladies.
We can't give you, those were B moves. We can't give you the A moves.
Can't, oh.
We save them.
Yeah,
gotta save those. Yeah, you have to keep some stuff secret. Well, thanks so much for being here, guys. I look forward to the show tonight. Good luck.
Thank you.
Here's to another great show at Western.
Yes.